Hi guys, Raccoon Max is here. Today I'm going to answer some very interesting questions that you posted in the comments of previous videos. And if you want your question to appear in the next question and answer video, write them in the comments below with the hashtag Q&A. Did You Know asks, what would happen if the moon disappeared? The moon is like our bodyguard. It protects the Earth from asteroids, it controls the tides, and maintains the tilt of the axis of our planet. If the moon disappeared, the Earth's axis would change, and the Earth would begin to get all messed up. The seasons and climate change would bring unpredictable weather patterns. There would be weeks of rain followed by months of drought, and then later everything would be covered in snow. A large part of Earth's surface would become uninhabitable. The Earth would begin cool down to the point of another ice age. Without the moon, the rotation of the Earth would change, resulting in ginormous hurricanes that will destroy everything in their paths. Volcanoes and earthquakes would begin to erupt everywhere. Without the gravitational pull, typhoons and tidal waves will destroy anything along the shore. And consequently, the whole world will begin to fight over food, water, and survival. Weather TV asks, why is 1 gram of antimatter so expensive? Right now, antimatter costs about $62.5 trillion for only 1 gram. Why is it so expensive? Because in order to produce it requires the use of the most advanced and expensive technology. Also, a bunch of specialists. And that's not even the worst of it. Even harder is just containing and preserving the antimatter. In the event of it coming in contact with any common material, even 1 gram of antimatter could destroy our entire planet. I am actually glad that scientists haven't quite figured out how to produce or contain large amounts of antimatter yet. What about you? Maria, what if mythical creatures became real? If all mythical creatures were bad, then we would probably need to call up the Avengers. But if they were good, then we would somehow have to learn to live with each other. Universe Ellen wants to know, what would happen if all the world's electricity went out? Well, first, you wouldn't be able to watch this video. The whole world would lose not just its lights, but also the water supply and natural gas access. All social institutions would collapse and all production would come to a halt. And it gets worse. Soon, nuclear power plants would start to fall apart due to radiational decay and cooling systems shutting off. Even if by some miracle they don't explode, they will still begin to leak detrimental dosage of radiation, killing anything living within hundreds or maybe even thousands of miles. But the scariest thing would be if not just the electricity went that is used by people, but absolutely all electricity. Then all living organisms on the planet would die in an instant. Our bioelectric brains wouldn't be able to sustain our organs or even function in general. Our next user, We're Good Kiwi, asks, what would happen if all insects suddenly became much bigger? If insects became bigger, then they would become a more attractive food source for predators. The fatter and more plump you are, the tastier you are. For insects, it would become harder to hide themselves and they would become vulnerable. They would need to change their habitat in order to find a better place to hide. And they will need many more tracheal tubes to breathe through. With the increase of size, they would need more oxygen. And the greater the number of breathing tubes, the less space there is for other organs. Actually, scientists up till this time have no idea why insects haven't gotten bigger. The way I see it, they are fine as they are. Otherwise, I would probably never leave my home. My friends, I await further questions in the comments with the hashtag Q&A. Until next time!